Hello everyone, let's have a look how to create a connecting rod for our engine and then assemble all together. So let's get started. Select a plane and sketch a construction line 201.2 mm. Sketch a circle, it would be 54 mm, and the other one 72. On top, another circle 33.8, another one 54. Line, trim command, and clean up. Take the line, another one on the right, fix the geometry on the circle, on the bottom, horizontal line, 3 degrees and 5 millimeter from the center point, and extrude in both directions, 38 the bottom, 38 millimeter the top, and 18 millimeter the center. Now let's change the appearances in metal gold. Fillet command, 40 millimeter the bottom and 22.5 the top. Now select a plane, construction line, and select a slot. It would be center point slot, it would be 90 millimeter and the radius 4 millimeter. Extrude 4 millimeter inside, extrude cut. Mirror plane, select the feature, mirror command, and do on the back. Fillet command, 1 mm, enter, and let's fillet front and back, enter. Let's double check everything is correct. Select a plane, offset 30 mm. Select the plane, select the slot, it would be 76 mm, 9 mm here, enter, and extrude to the bottom, enter, select a plane, fillet command 3 mm, fillet command 3 mm here, and project geometry, extrude cut, through hole, enter. Select a plane, sketch the geometry, circle, 9 mm, and extrude to the bottom, enter. It looks okay. Now select the second part, circle, 54 mm, second circle 72 mm, line, trim command, clean up, extrude 38 mm, enter, change the material, enter. Offset 6 mm, 60 mm, select the plane, the slot, enter, 76 mm by 9 mm, and extrude to the bottom, enter, select a plane, sketch the geometry, extrude cut through all, top plane, sketch a circle, 9 mm, and extrude to the bottom again. Select the middle plane, sketch a line, 25 mm on the top, 20 mm vertical line, close with the other line, construction line middle point, mirror command, close the sketch and extrude cut. Enter. Fillet command, 3 mm, front and back, and 10 mm on the top. And the job is complete. I hope you enjoyed this video. Please comment below and stay tuned for the assembly file of the whole engine. Thank you so much.